They beat St. Louis in overtime. William Nylander's the hero. Yeah, that was a long overtime. It lasted 4 minutes and 3 seconds. But the Leafs do prevail. Yes, sir. He won it on the breakaway. Watch this replay. And the Leafs overtime. They won 2 overtimes in a row. 3 wins in a row. Wow.
Nice.
The Leafs had glorious chances in it earlier, including a penalty shot that was missed. But Nylander is the hero. They win it 5-4 in overtime. Samsonov was a bit shaky, but he got the win. So the third star Nylander overtime winner. Second star O'Reilly, a goal for St. Louis. Jurnak, a goal, 2 assists for the Leafs. So the Leafs win it 5-4 in overtime. That was a close call, but the Leafs win. And now his 21st of the season and another game winner for Toronto. Yes, sir. And the Leafs win it 5-4. On Thursday, a nice way to start. Now watch this. Bang! Overtime winner! William Nylander gets it. And that was a breakaway goal. And that feels good. Woo! Now we can all breathe.
Yeah.
The Leafs go! 5-4 in overtime.